Alright guys, so I have this Surface Pro 3, and the problem I'm having is the Surface Pro can connect to Wi-Fi, which I know this is a very common problem, but I'm gonna show you how to fix this. And don't trust anybody that you see online on YouTube. They're lying, because I tried all these suggestions they were providing over there. Nothing works. This is the only way you can make it work the right way. So follow along and I'm gonna show you how to do it. First, it's very inconvenient, but you'll have to have another PC or another way to transfer the driver I'm gonna show you on a USB, and then after that get it to your Surface Pro, because obviously you don't have internet here, so you can download it directly here. And first, what you need to do, you're gonna get obviously this error message right here. Even if you put the right password for the Wi-Fi, can connect to this network, which is crazy, but I'll show you how to do it. So go right here in the search box and type in for device manager. Find device manager and scroll down to network adapters right here. And what we need to locate, the Wi-Fi card name. So in this case is Marvel Avastar Wireless AC Network Controller. This is the one who causes the problem. So now we need to go get our USB, get it here to the other computer where you have Wi-Fi. And what you need to do is go to this website right here. It's called Microsoft Update Catalog right here. And under the search bar right there, type in the model of our Wi-Fi card. So it's Marvel Avastar AC. And as you can see right here, we have all these updates for this driver. And we're looking for the latest one right here, 2021. What you need to do, obviously, you're gonna hit on download. You're gonna get this window right here and click on this link right there. After you click it, it's gonna start downloading. After it's done, go to this icon right there and go to the place where you have them. Now, grab this folder, double tap on it, and you want to copy all these four files to a USB. So make a folder on that USB, copy these files, and then get out the USB from this computer, install it here. I already did it, got it over there. And now when you go here, hit on the right click of your mouse, go to properties. To the properties, what you want to do is go to driver and then update driver, this one. Now browse from my computer and then locate your USB driver. So I'm going to go here and find my USB drive. So the USB drive is this one. And I put it in driver. I made a folder driver and I dragged all those files that I talked about before. So now just hit on driver folder, hit OK. And it should upload all the new drivers. And now all this is updated. Hit on close, close. And now obviously it wants a restart, which is fine. Hit on yes, it's gonna restart. And bear with me, I'm gonna demonstrate to you that after that it's gonna work and you can enjoy the internet on this old Surface Pro 3. Now it's getting logged in. And now when we go here to Wi-Fi, go to our Wi-Fi here and then type in the password. Yes. And voila, everything is connected. And now finally, we can access the internet. Let me show you the YouTube. There you go. All right, guys. If you enjoyed the video, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.